Kila, 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 kila.
Sure as shit are one dumb, ignorant, white trash hillbilly, Wallace.
You're damn right!
Chang, spreadsheet. Let's head outside and talk to her.
A little larger. We want to move drugs.
So I got to spend the night in the county jail, getting thrown into the paddy wagon. There are no seats, there's no place to sit in the paddy wagon. What they do is they purposely hit the brakes every 50 yards or what have you, and everybody...
I just spoke to that maniac, Trevor. He's coming. Get down to the meth lab to protect it. Right. I hope he don't get through these idiots, but we know they're idiots. Come on, let's go see them Chinese fellas.
Oh, how many brothers you got, you inbred freak? I don't know how I'm gonna do it, but I'll kill the lot of you, and I'll torch your cookhouse. See competition?
Hey, he's inside, look out!
Tear Evans here to kill ya!
Get this fucking gun!
You going down!
Get up! Oh. No.
You're in our house now!
Who's covering me?
Stop! Fuck me! Fuck me! It's still
Hey, back to your fucking trailer!
Come on!
It's over!
Yeah, fucking weirdo, get gone!
Fucking dead, dead! You got feet on me!
Keep him out of the lab!
You assholes!
Yeah, fuck you, dealer man!
Take overtime!
Crap! He's heading for the basement! Everything you've built, see how it feels.
you disrespectful pricks!
Get back here! You're not even hidden! Have you got it?
I've been trying, Trevor. I've been trying.
Come on over here, all right? I ain't gonna hit you.
So we're headed... Road trip? We taking this one?
Get in! Where are your people at in Los Santos? It's up here. Wait till dark before I drop in again.
Now get up off the floor and fix me a fucking drink.
Oh, you wait. Ah, fuck is this shit?
Is that yours?
Of course not.
Fucking yoga!
Somebody say yoga. Trevor? Michael.
Situation.
You're telling me, bro.
Okay, this'll be it. The Maze Bank Arena. Let's find them. Keep on rocking me, baby. Let's find your baby.
You can't park there.
Come on, you dipshit. That host, man, he's like any closeted TV presenter. Bitter as fucking vinegar.
Where the fuck are they?
Hello, sir. May I please have your name?
Where the fuck is Tracy Townley, huh? Tracy fucking DeSanta. Fuck, screw that! Where the fuck's Laszlo?
It doesn't matter.
It is be quiet.
You're gonna be just as good then as I've been.
Alright. Yeah. That was really
good.
All right. It's the auditions, Fame or Shame, season 14, right here in Vinewood, San Andreas. Coming up next, it's Tracy DeSanta. Judges, Tracy DeSanta. Yes.
Hi.
All right. Tracy's a dancer, but she also likes acting, modeling, and working with children. That's beautiful. You're so original, like a basket full of puppies or a rainbow or a pile of puke.
Oh.
Who are these clowns?
That's my dad and... Trevor?
Two dads. Great.
Wow.
Barry San Andreas.
What are you guys doing here?
Yeah, what are you doing here?
Okay, I'm back.
Relax, chill, make yourself at home. He's got a little show to do here.
Okay.
3, 2, 1. All right, it's Fame or Shame for Tracy DeSanta. Music!
When I came home last night, you wouldn't make love to me. You went fast asleep.
Yeah.
You wouldn't even talk to
Shake
me.
Shake what your daddy's gave you, honey.
I'm so crazy.
Ooh, your dad's stuff a 20 in this.
Oh!
Fucking do something about this.
That's enough.
Oh! I said that's enough! Hey, I got security! Security!
No. What'd you fucking
Hold
say?
Come on, big guy! Come on there!
No!
Fuck!
No.
Come here, you little shit!
No.
Go home right now, Tracy! Come back here!
Hey, hold up! We gotta take the truck!
There! We take the truck!
I got a deposit on that truck!
I saw the LS River!
I can see that!
I hate that closeted man whore on the TV. I hate him on the radio. I hate him even more in person. He was never funny.
The little shit's all out of juice.
Oh, hey.
White, this is your daughter. You should be wanting to rip the fucking ponytail off the back of this guy's head! And you! Pants off.
Okay.
There you go. Alright.
What are you doing?
Now, I want you to dance sexy, celebrité,
I mean, I need music, or...
Are you trying to fucking annoy me, huh?
I'll dance.
Good. What the fuck is that? All right, now drop it like it's hot, all right? I want to see you get nice and low. Come on, lower.
Look at my camera, you fucking pussy! The world's gonna see your shit!
I'm going home.
How the fuck did you do it without me for 9 years, huh?
Oh, shit.
Dave.
We need to talk.
I was about to tell you the same thing.
Okay. Meet me at Galileo Observatory as soon as you can get there.
Okay. Davey, how you doing?
About as good as can be expected, but the news is not good.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I know you.
The fat deposits on his hips and abdomen suggest a fondness for bleeder burgers.
We're probably about to find one in his gut, still in its wrapper.
Right next to the bottle of scotch and pack of redwoods. See the broken capillary?
Jesus! Get
back from the dead, motherfucker!
Come out! Hands in the air! Come on. Might be in the other room. Surrender yourself! Give it up!
That don't look right. Guess you can't judge a corpse by its toe tag. I found the toe tag. Ferdinand Karamov. It's on some big black lady. Definitely not your guy.
Okay. The agency have the lower floors on lockdown to prevent a leak. I got a guy who can cut the power to give you some help, but you'll have to get upstairs if you're gonna get out.
Hey, Mike.
F. Hey, we need to talk. Quick, meet me at those oil derricks just outside town. Dave, the hell was that? You know how many spooks I just ran into? Franklin.
What's going on?
You gotta get out of town.
Man, I ain't exactly got nowhere to go.
Well, then take a trip. A long trip.
What the fuck is going on?
Things, all right?
Look. You're a lot of...